For changing the scan file type, you're going to go to Scan, go to Email or Folder, and then in the lower left-hand corner, you're going to see Detail, and you will see File Format. That's where you can change your file type to any of those selected.